in order to monitor, diagnose and optimize real-world assets such as machines, their components and entire plants, the use of digital twins can be very helpful. The digital twins must understand each other and work together, which is still a challenge. With its Asset Administration Shell Specifications, AAS, Platform Industrie 4.0 issues guidelines for standardized digital twins. But how can a digital twin be developed based on AAS? That is why we developed FAST. FAST stands for Fraunhofer Advanced AAS Tools for Digital Twins. This user-friendly open-source software is used by software developers to quickly develop and manage AAS standardized digital twins. Thanks to the advanced software architecture, they can develop and customize almost all components or even construct a complex application logic. The software provides flexibility and extensibility through extension points. It enables the connection to different kinds of assets or other systems via OPC UA, MQTT or HTTPS protocols. Via simple configuration options, end users without knowledge of the AAS specifications can easily create AAS-compliant digital twins and connect them to the physical assets. FAST comes with a toolset for the entire digital twin lifecycle, from identification to modeling, development, sharing, use, and validation. FAST also offers solutions for cross-company use cases. This is achieved by adding data sovereignty aspects to the digital twin of each supply chain partner. Would you like to learn more about FAST or test it? Then get in touch with us.